Hi everyone, my name is Dina, and I'm from D's Fine Art, and today I'm going to try doing a really large pour. Oh, sorry, I have to turn this off so you don't get feedback. Okay, so this pour is something I have been putting off for a very long time now. It's for my best friend, and his room has a dark red wall, and he wanted something bright. And for months I've been trying to do something with like yellow, orange, and red, and that hasn't really worked for me. So today I'm going to try something different, and I'm going to try it at a large scale and see how that goes. So here goes nothing. Gotta get rid of the hair first. This time I got this giant baking spatula thing that to help me spread paint and stuff. Since I'm not doing a like a flip cup or anything like that, I'm going to be moving the paint around myself. Although I might try actually one flip cup and then move the paint around it. Brought a bunch of these, and I put some support under here so that it doesn't sort of buckle in the middle. I'm going to start on this cup with some white, follow it up with some cadmium yellow, medium hue, then some metallic green, which I pour down the side so that it doesn't permeate too much within the yellow. Then I'm going with some aqua. After that, I'm going for some metallic yellow, which is a brighter shade. If I can open this. These colors are so unlike me. Then I'm going to darken it up a bit with this teal that I mixed myself. It's a beautiful dark teal. Some turquoise. Some permanent green light. And I'm going to add a lot of white, and this one I'm going to squirt straight in the middle to try to get it to go through all the layers. And then I'm also going to add some just on the top. Okay, that's one cup. It's sort of ready. Here we go. And all right, I'm going to figure out a way to flip that, which actually I'm just going to pour it. That might be easier. Here we go. Of course, it's not much, it's hardly covering anything. All getting some really nice colors actually, so I may do a second flip cup. This is my torch. It's empty right now, so I've got some butane fuel with me. And I forgot to put on my gloves, as usual, so I have to put them on now. Alright, here we go. I'm going to fill it up again. This time I will start with some metallic green, followed by cadmium yellow, some aqua, this is a golden fluid acrylics teal. So this one is a little different from the others because it's much better quality. Some turquoise. Of course, a generous portion of white. Finished up this bottle. Little cocktail here with a second cup. Okay, now I'm going to try to fill in the extra space a bit with some more color. Hello, Janelle. How are you doing? Mishap right there. It's all good though. Okay, I'm gonna have to tilt this a bit to make the green run that way and see how this goes. Where's my giant spatula? Here we go. is actually looking quite good. I think it just needs more white, and I've run out, so I have to go grab some. And try not to get any paint on my carpet in the meantime. Which is going to be challenging, I think. There we go, we've got some white. Using excess paint to cover the sides, or attempt to cover the sides. I'm gonna have to move around it to try to get all the other corners covered. Thank you. likely turned out a little too green for my friend's place, but we'll see what he thinks. Can always take it over there, try it out, and see if it works. I'm thinking it will not work. But I'm still pretty happy with the outcome of the painting. Like, it looks really pretty. This side has far too little paint on it. So, I'm going to add some more over here. Oh, I picked the wrong bottle. Okay, that doesn't look like it needs any torching actually, so I'm going to avoid that since it's, you know, toxic. So whenever I can avoid it, I would prefer to. Anyway, thank you for watching, and see you in my next video. Bye!